Welcome to MTV for Monday, January 7th,
and today is National Bobblehead Day,
and MTV starts now. My name is Maggie,
and I'm Anne Marie,
and here are your announcements. January 10th is the last day to register for the February ACT, so if you're looking forward to take that, make sure you get it done by January 10th.
The honor breakfast will be January 14th, so be ready to eat your donuts.
Winterfest will be held January 21st through the 24th, so if you're looking forward to the dress-up themes, they'll be announced later this week.
Are you okay?
My bad.
Okay, I'll tell you one last time, because I'm getting sick of telling you and you not listening
to me.
I'll
listen this time.
Okay, so my dog, Alfredo, was just playing in the street with his friends Spaghetti, Lenny, Tony, Papa John's. They were just all playing, having a fun time. And this guy was zooming really fast down the road, and he hit Alfredo. His smart self backed up, and then
Hello?
He just reversed onto...
You ran over a dog? Four dogs? You ran over four dogs!
Four dogs!
Yeah. That is so funny!
Hey, Amory!
Hey.
So good to see you!
How's
hey, this
doing?
Is my friend Jed.
What's up?
Hey. Oh, I'm getting a call. Hold on.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, so, I ran over a dog today.
So, do you...
Do you like sports? Yeah,
sports. No.
No cap.
I mean...
Do you... What do you like to do for fun?
Ski.
I like driving over dogs for fun.
I like sandwiches.
I don't.
Oh my god, Maggie. I swear I saw Kim K wearing this on Instagram yesterday, and it's only $40. We're getting it. We are getting this.
Oh my gosh, Amory, look at this. This would be so good for my Halloween outfit. Cause like I can't find a costume, so like I feel like, you know, this would really work.
Oh my god. Fall really has begun. There's a whole pumpkin spice stand.
Pumpkin spice
and coffee.
Like, Amory, like should I go ahead and get this? Like, I know it's a little far away, but like I really like wanna read this to my kids. Like Yeah,
I know, right? Yeah.
Should I go teal or maroon?
Or should I go cold shoulder?
No?
I thought so too. So, teal? Okay, I'll wear teal.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Emily, you have to take my picture. Okay.
I got it.
You didn't get it?
Okay. Yeah.
When will I ever find a man that loves me as much as Chip loves Joanna?
Well, Maggie. to get these because they're organic. And obesity is a serious problem in the United States. I mean, Michelle Obama said it best. Decorative stems under $5? Maggie, should I get these? I mean, I really want them to look like authentic. So should I just get them out of the backyard?
Emery, we really have to stock up. This is almost over already.
So now booties. Brown booties or black booties? Brown? Okay.
Cozy nights. Emery, I can really smell the cozy.
Oh my gosh. Not only do they have organic gummies, they also have Yum Earth organic snacks, like Yum Organic Gummy Fruits, Yum Organic Candy Corn, and Yum Organic Pops. I mean, these kids need to be eating healthy nowadays. It's a serious problem.
Emery, oh my gosh, we really have to stock up for Christmas. They might be out.
Maggie, I don't know what to get my dog for Halloween. Like, what should he dress as? I mean, I could dress him as a zebra. No. Woody from Toy Story. That's gonna be so cute.
Oh, really got me that time.
Oh. Hey. He holds my hand better than any man ever has.
Okay, so like this one seems like super trendy.
Yeah. Okay, or we could go with like a classic like this one, or like this one even. It looks like super nice. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this one. Oh my god, I just almost threw up a little.
Oh my gosh, how do you get so skinny? What's your secret?
Hey.
I want all the coffee. Give me all your coffee. Give me all your coffee. Sunday morning rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin. Unforgettable, you twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. That someday it would lead me back to you.
Last but not least, please check the school website for more announcements, scholarship opportunities, and upcoming events. That was your show, Center Hill, and Maggie will leave you off with a quote of the day. Try to be a rainbow to someone else's cloud. Maya Angelou. Have a good day, Center Hill. That may be all. With my hand.